give this mid-century modern dresser an apothecary look by creating the illusion that it has more drawers, with the help of my Dremel plunge router, a piece of wood, and some clamps. After all the grooves were done, I used the power of paint to go from a dresser that looked like this to one that looks like this. I hope that you guys like this. I love it. Feel free to watch the full tutorial on YouTube now.